secured by Lawrence, and Portsmouth are onside here. Futac is bearing down on goal. It's Futac! It's a moment to savour for Marco Futac. Gallagher's free kick. It's a stunning header. Dave Nugent strikes back for Leicester City. Beware of the X. He bites the hand that used to feed him.
Well, you couldn't get a bet on this, could you? At some point during this game, David Nugent was going to get a goal-scoring opportunity. And the odds were that he'd bury it. And he does, doesn't he? Buries it emphatically. That's a terrific header. All the pace is on the cross and he redirects it. Absolutely stunningly. Superb.
This corner for Portsmouth. Mullins letting fly. He's appealing for handball in there. Joel Ward, Kasper Schmeichel beaten to it. And Halford hammers his header against the post. Mills into space for Peltier. Three waiting inside the Portsmouth penalty area. It almost reached Nugent. Schlupp. Richie Wellens didn't roll across his body. It's Yuki Abe. On the follow, Wellens tries to reach it. And it's Henderson who's there to greet him. Chaos at the back for Portsmouth, but they have survived.
Well, he could afford to smile, can't he? Stephen Henderson. As this ball comes in, look at Nugent's movement. It's very good. It needs defending. Halford does it well. And then from here, that's a good piece of play. Really surprised Wellens doesn't take the shot on, but spots Yuki Abe, hits it well. The goalkeeper, a couple of saves, that was the best one.
This is Andy King. Now Jermaine Beckford scored the first goal of Nigel Pearson's second reign here. Jermaine Beckford denied and again by Henderson. Double save, first of all to keep out Beckford and then Andy King.
Well, that's what Jermaine Beckford brings to the table. He's got that pace and he's got the ability to run with the ball. We haven't seen it enough from Leicester. Great skill, gets around the outside and pokes the shot in.